Okay, here we are at the home on Sumter, up in Beacon Woods. Nice, quiet, excuse my car there. Nice, quiet little neighborhood, nice, quiet little street. Not bad. It's got a decent curb appeal, nice, cute house. Let's get inside and take a look. All right. There we go. Come in. Got kind of like a formal living and formal dining room here off to the left. I'm gonna take a look at this end of the house first. This would be kind of like a, you know, family room area. It's got its own access to the pool outside. There, indoor laundry. Take a look at the garage real quick. Decent sized garage, nothing huge, but decent. It does have a solar system. So you do have the solar box here, which I believe a seller is going to pay off in full at time of closing. So that's good. You also have an inline water heater. So once your water's hot, it stays hot. You'll never run out. So that's good. Again, not a bad garage. Got a little storage and a sink right over here. Not bad. Okay, back into this family room area. So, decent sized room. You know, layout is a little awkward, but not terrible. A little linen closet right here. Here you've got one bedroom. Decent sized room. Nice walk-in closet. The ceilings here, I believe, are like 8 foot. So, you know, that's not bad. Got new carpet in the bedrooms. There's a guest bath here. Not bad. Decent. This room here is a little bit larger than the other one. Not much, but a little bit larger. It's got the dual closets, and it looks like it has one set up for like a little craft area. Get over here and I'll show you that. So here you've got, I don't know if she had like a sewing room or something here. Looks like it's possibly sewing. A little craft shed, you know, situation there, and a closet as well. Okay, coming. Take you outside last, we can kind of show the outside. Here's a little kitchen area. Another little pantry, closet, kitchen's not bad. I don't know if I would have gone with the green color, but hey, that's just a coat of paint, no big deal. Kitchen's not too bad. You got some decent countertop space, decent cabinet space. Layout's not terrible. So not bad at all. Here's the formal dining area off of the formal living room from the entryway there. So off of here is the master. Master's not too bad. It's a little narrow. I would like to see it a little bit wider here, but not bad. You could do a king size mattress, small dresser at the foot here, and you would probably be okay. But not a bad size room. Like I said, it's just a little narrow. Not bad. Here you've got a little safe in the wall there. Layout here is a little odd to have that right there. It's kind of like wasted space. And then the walk-in closet almost would have knocked this wall out and just made the closet much bigger. But it is what it is. You know, decent sized walk-in closet. Here's the master bathroom. Hey, how you doing? Walk-in shower. Little seat there. Not bad. Vanity's a little small, but you got some decent countertop space. So again, not terrible. And here we have off the kitchen, you've got this kind of open area, little pass through, and kind of set up some food here. And then you've got this like bonus room. This was an exterior back porch that they've sealed in and made actual part of the living space. So it's not too bad. Going outside. Here we've got the pool area. Now the pool area is all covered by the shrubs there, so it gives you some privacy, which is really nice. Take you out back and I'll show you the yard. You do actually have a yard. Decent size yard too, by the way. See, the shrubs give you that privacy. Property line goes all the way back to that green box, right down the tree line, but you do have this space in between. That's all yard. So you do have a decent sized yard, you know, compared to not having it one at all because of the pool. Yeah, that tree limb there needs to be trimmed up, but other than that, still got a decent sized yard on this side. Property line comes straight down from that pole here and then straight along the tree line there. So you do have some area to put up a fence and go from there. So, all right, I will get this uploaded and send it to you and we'll talk about it later. Okay? All right. Bye.